Around. Creepfall, when you call us, the terror begins. Creepfall. Real life, ghosts and zombies talk to you. Dial 1-900-490-CREEP. That's 1-900-490-CREEP. Randomly selected callers get connected to me live. Hurry up, we're waiting for you, pigeon. If you're under 18, make sure your parents know you're calling. Just $2 per call.
There's a new four-letter word for sex in the 80s.
Help.
Universal Pictures presents Casual Sex, starring Leah Thompson and Victoria Jackson.
These aren't really my hips. They're a cruel joke that runs in my family.
As two women in search of the perfect man.
I guess you're one satisfied customer, huh?
Casual Sex, rated R. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
Dodge Shadow ES. When you look at its 60 standard features, its turbocharged engine, its 770 protection plan. When you consider the fact that the Shadow ES is a better value, almost $700 less than the Chevy Cavalier C24, you'll agree, when it comes to outstanding value, it's gotta be a Dodge.
And with $500 cash back, you've now got an even better value.
It's time for Lifestyles of the Original Party Animal with the Grand Poobah of Partyometry, Bud Light's own Spuds McKenzie, as he's planning tonight's big bash. His fans watch as he tans his way to party elegance. A facial and massage, and Spuds McKenzie is ready to party. Yeah! And Spuds parties with only Bud Light. He knows everything else is just alike.
Well, I don't know about you, USA, but that's the way I like to rock, too, with AC/DC all the way from Australia. Well, me and the Love Reaction, we're checking out the USA with, what's those nice boys from Los Angeles, the Guns N' Roses? Well, we're going to be in your town soon, and if you'd like to see my dates, well, here they are. We're in May the 5th, we got Cleveland and New York and Philadelphia and Boston and all kinds of places. We're zipping and drinking our way across Baltimore with our Hammerjacks and Brooklyn's, Lemoore's and Long Island Sundances and you name it, we'll be there. Anyway, you want to see what you're going to expect? Well, minus the spaceships, but all the explosions and everything you want, you're going to get some prime mover. And here it is, right now on MTV America.
Yeah.
We're Whitesnake. Take control of your destiny and register to vote now. The reward will come from your choice. If you're over 18, do something cool. Vote. It's not a duty, it's a privilege.
Say the words extra gold draft and you're talking big, full tilt draft beer taste. You're also talking serious fun. Extra gold draft. It's the biggest taste that's happened to beer since they put it in cans. Cool action.
It takes a certain kind of cool. Heaven sent.
Cool looking, looking, looking.
Ah, now you're cooking, cooking, cooking.
It takes a certain kind of cool. Heaven sent.
You've got it.
Heaven sent.
This summer, the soaring won't be limited to Seoul, nor the cheering to London. The choice will be yours in the Foot Locker National Superstar Sweepstakes. The grand prize, either a deluxe trip for four to Seoul to watch them bring home the gold in the 88 Summer Games, or first class to London, where the royalty of rock and roll will gather this June for the Prince's Trust Concert. There are hundreds of other prizes, like a Hobie can, or RCA Entertainment Systems, or a Life Cycle. Foot Locker has your entry form. It's also your instant chance to win big discounts off your next purchase. So what will it be? Soul or soul?
To vote, to execute in minutes. A series of decisions that take months to determine. The time to gain crucial information is now. CNN's Inside Politics 88. Before you go in there, watch what we report here.
We'd like to put a giant discount store where your home is. Watch for it. This store is open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. It's a place where people from all over the country come to shop and find thousands of great bargains that all fit in one box. This box. Home Shopping Club. America's biggest bargains are under one roof. Yours.
Adam Curry here bringing you the metal detector as Whitesnake has been forced to cancel a slew of their southwestern dates because of David Coverdale's back problems. Last weekend in Irvine, California, Coverdale tried to ignore the pain from an old disc problem and performed anyway, but by playing he ended up making the problem worse. The band was forced to cancel 10 shows in the southwest, and although they had planned to make the dates up after they came back from Japan, it doesn't look like that's going to happen. Now, this isn't the first injury Whitesnake has experienced on the road, as last winter, guitarist Adrian Vandenberg got hit by a truck which left his face so cut up he could barely see. Vandenberg, however, played that night with stitches all over his face. Now, after spending 10 months on the road, the band says they have plenty of material for their new album and will be going into the studio in the fall. Van Halen's Monsters of Rock tour is bound to be the biggest concert tour of the summer and maybe even of the decade. Those of you wondering whether the Monsters show is going to hit your town, we just got more dates, and here they are. Van Halen, Scorpions, Metallica, and Kingdom Come will continue their trek across the U.S. through the end of July, and then it looks like they'll take the show to Europe. And Van Halen's OU812 album will be out next month. Stay with us now, because we have more Zodiac Mind Warp on the way right here on the Headbangers Ball. But first, the new White Lion that world premiered here last week. Here's Tell Me.